everyone, so welcome back to my channel, and today I have a company review of a company called Boutique, as well as like a mini beauty haul to go along with it. And with that, I'm just going to go ahead and get started. So Boutique is an online beauty store that sells products that are mainly from Asia. So they have a lot of different like Korean brands. Honestly, like 90% of their stuff is Korean brands, but they cater it to like American and like Canadian clientele. So it's really cool. Everything on the website, they translate everything from the beauty products to descriptions to everything like that to make the shopping experience easier for the like American consumer who might not know a lot about Asian products. So the really cool thing about Boutique is they have these monthly like beauty bags, like sample bags, and it's not a subscription program. Since you all know, I don't like subscription programs because they kind of like suck you in on like a monthly basis or like a yearly basis, and sometimes you just don't want to pay that much or you don't want to get a beauty bag like for that month. So it's really awesome that you can choose whenever you want to get like a bag and try different products out. So today I will be reviewing their November beauty bag, which has I believe six products in it, which is really, really awesome. And this bag will be available till the end of November, and then December they'll have a new bag. And again, it's not a subscription program, so you can decide if you want to buy it or not. And I'm just going to go ahead and get started with this review of these products. So what's really cute, I thought, was it's like a beauty like website, but they also have like a couple of fun accessories. And so in the November bag, since it's like, you know, fall, winter weather, they included a scarf, which is really, really cute and extra, and I think that's just fun for a company to throw, like a beauty company to throw like a fashion piece in there. So this one, they have lots of different like colors to choose from, and so this one's just a neutral color because you all know me and my neutral colors. The next product in the November beauty bag is the Cosmos blotting sheets. And I actually just used the blotting sheets right before this video, so you can tell my face looks pretty matte for me and for, I think it's like 4 o'clock right now, which is really, really good. And they're really, really big too, so it's really awesome. They're like kind of like the size of my palm. And yeah, they have a lot of different types of the Cosmos blotting sheets. They have like scented ones like with like different fragrances and different types, but this is just the original. And you can actually choose which, like, some of the products, like, if there's options, you can choose them for your beauty bag, which makes, like, the process just that much more personal, which is also really awesome. So there's those. The next product is the It Skin Green Tea Calming Lid and Eye Cleansing Pads. So they're kind of like makeup removers. They come in like a little container like this. They remind me of like the little Almay like eye makeup removers. They look like this. And you think, like, you hear green tea, like, calming. You think that, like, the cleansing pad or wipe wouldn't be as strong, but it's actually really, really strong for it to be like a calming one. Like, it doesn't burn, it doesn't feel as greasy or as heavy, but it's still a very strong formula, which is really, really awesome. And yeah, so it's by the brand It's Skin. These next two products are from the brand Mizon, and this is their Goodnight White Sleeping Mask, and this is their Collagen Power Firming Eye Cream. So I've tried the eye cream for, well, first of all, one, I don't really think it's like a cream. It's definitely more of a gel consistency, but I have tried it, and it is, I mean, it feels like just a normal eye cream. I can't really tell that much of a difference because usually eye creams take a lot longer. I've had this kit for probably about, I think, 5 days now, so I have tried all the products, but to see results that soon, it's going to be very difficult. But, I mean, eye cream. And then the white sleeping mask, it's like a gel consistency that you leave on overnight, and it's not like super it dries pretty quickly, so it's not super sticky, and it's not like gonna get over everywhere when you go to sleep. So I mean, it seems like a good mask. I mean, in the morning when you wash it off, it does feel very like nice and like refreshing, but I haven't noticed any like dramatic life-changing differences with it yet. But those two products are from Mizon. And then the last product is the Face Shop Blackhead Aloe Nose Strips. So they're just nose strips, and you get 5 of those. And yeah, they're honestly really basic. I don't really notice a big difference with the aloe in it. I mean, there is a little less redness, but other than that, I don't really see that many different properties of making like the pore strip any better. But still, really awesome to try different brands and different, you know, it might work for other people, like it might work better for other people, but for me, just a normal pore strip. So yeah, those were all the things included in the November Boutique Beauty Bag. And then I just got a couple things from the website. I got a couple of the My Beauty Diary masks. You all know that these are my favorite sheet masks, and they are the best sheet masks on the market. Whenever anyone thinks of like sheet masks, automatically think of the brand My Beauty Diary. And they have like 15 to like 20 different varieties. So I got the Black Pearl mask, which is a whitening, brightening, and moisturizing mask, and the Strawberry Yogurt mask, which is good for oily skin, oil controlling, balance, and yeah. So I got two of each of those masks. And the last thing I got is a Laneige Water Sleeping Pack. And it's just a moisturizer. Basically, it's a deep moisturizer. So it's really good for dry combination skin. There's the tag on it. But my skin can get a little flaky sometimes when I'm in Vegas, just because it's like the heat, it's much more dry. And so I do need a stronger moisturizer than the ones I currently have. So this has been a great one, the Laneige. It's a very, very popular brand. If you've heard of any like Asian-based beauty brands, you've probably heard of Laneige, and it sounds really nice. I'm not even sure if I'm pronouncing it right, but I call it Laneige, and it just means snow in Korea, so that's pretty cool. But yeah, the water sleeping pack is amazing, and also I think it's their strawberry mask or something. That's also a really good product from Laneige. But yeah, so that is it for my quick little like beauty haul and review of Boutique and their November beauty bag. But overall, I think the website is really, really cool. It's pretty easy to navigate through different products, different sections. And like, again, everything is translated, which is nice, because if you see like most of these products, it's like in a different language and it's going to be quite difficult to interpret. But the website and Boutique does make it easier. And again, you're getting top quality products for a price that I honestly checked, like the Laneige moisturizer. It's like the same compared to like other Asian like websites that sell Asian products and everything like that. So you're still getting a really good deal, and you have a lot of different options like with their beauty bag, which is really cool. But yeah, so I hope you all enjoyed this quick little beauty haul and this review of Boutique. If you have any questions or comments, feel free to comment down below, and I will definitely get back to you as soon as possible. Don't forget to follow me on social media, and don't forget to subscribe for future content. And that's it for this video. I hope you all have an amazing day, and I will talk to you in a future video. Bye!